New this morning, a New Orleans school will be one of 8 schools in the entire country involved in a new education initiative from Washington. Today, President Obama's administration plans to announce details on the new program that will help to turn around struggling schools in high poverty areas and improve educational opportunities for children. So stay with WDSU and WDSU.com for the latest on that announcement.